Today, I'm gonna show you how you can set a sign-up page for your users and show you some little tricks and advice. You can use these tricks for making your app better. Let's start with text fields. I already designed our sign-up page because I didn't want to waste your time, and you can focus more on functions. Text fields are providing the data for creating account on Firestore. When users write their personal information on text fields, Flutterflow will navigate these data to Firestore user collection. So we can summary as like this. We will use text fields for information, for example, email, username, full name, password. But when you use text field for password, don't forget to make sure about you click to password field. It is important for providing data to Firestore. I also would like to advise you that give names your text fields, because when we set actions for creating account, it will ask us which field is. Now, time to set birthday information. I am showing you my widget tree for birthday section, how I design it. Okay, we will need actions for users, select their birthday. Our first text will work like button for us. When user click the text, it will open calendar. Click actions and choose daytime picker. Picker type will be date because we just need date, but you can use datetime for another features in your app. Our value will be global properties and current time. We should only allow our users to select past date because, you know, it is birthday, it must be only past dates. Now we should show the birthday to our user because they can select wrong. So we should set variable, choose widget state, and choose date picket. You should decide the date time format. We shouldn't shove two texts in a column. It will be looking bad. When user select date, we should hide the first text. So we will use conditional visibility for this. Select conditions, single condition. First value will be widget state, date picket, and choose is not set. When user didn't select the birthday, this text always be shown on screen. We will do same for second text, but we will only change as is set. So we finished birthday selection. We can set profile picture for new users while they are creating account. Let me show you. If we want all our new users to have the same profile picture, we can upload their profile picture to them. We will use app state for this. Go to app state, click add state variable, give name to field, and select image. Ensure that you click persist. Now you should put the picture link on field. And that's it. Now time to set actions. Choose the button. I will have two actions. One is navigate to and other is creating account. When user click the button, it will navigate to sign in page and create account at the same time. Click Firebase Authentication, Create Account. Out provider is email. Email field is text field as you named before for email information. Password field is same like email field. You will choose the collection which you collect your user's information in Firebase. You will add all informations you asked to your users. It is same like before. I will show you profile picture and birthday as additional. Choose profile picture. Value source will be from variable. Select app state and find your profile picture variable. For birthday, we will select widget state and date picket. So we finished our action. I want to show you one another thing for better setup. We can ask our users to fill some specific fields. If they don't fill, they cannot create account. We can set some conditions for our button. Let's say users must fill email area or password fields must match correct. So how we can do? We will use button disable options. It is so nice feature on Flutterflow and will let you expand your features. Okay, now I will set three conditions. Select conditions, combine conditions. My first condition will be about password matching. I am showing you now. My second condition is email field is set and not empty. I'm showing it to you now. My third condition is password field is not sent or empty. You can set them as you wish. I just wanted to inspire you with this Flutterflow feature. Okay, I want to show you what we did. Okay, let's test. This is our email field. First, when you click create account, it will warn the user. Now, let's say john@gmail.com. See, it is not clickable. So let's fill this area. Let's say this. Okay, when we click create now, and this is our profile picture, and this will be always upload when user click to create account. And that's it. This is how you can set a sign up page. If you like this video, please click like button. This will help me to reach more people and I can help more people with this way. If you want to ask me anything, please don't hesitate and comment below. I will try to answer all questions as I can. I will continue to share new videos about Flutterflow, and you can subscribe to my channel for new videos. I will be so happy if you join our Flutterflow community. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.